What's your field?
Physics, material science, in particular thermoelectricity.
As a reviewer, how do you approach peer review in your field?
We have different articles we receive related to materials development or thermoelectric measurement system development for measurements of the thermoelectric properties, and also the modules that are actually used in practical applications. So, for example, for thermoelectric materials, what we are looking for actually, whether the material is actually synthesized in a way that is required, and the data, when they get the results from the measurements, whether it matches with the literature or comparable, and also whether they support with the data to the idea that they claim in the article. But different journals have different scopes, and that's why also the article, the results, the obtained results, should also be in the scope of the journal. It could be kind of repeating experiments, systematic studies, or can be a breakthrough research that should be in another journal. So these are the things that you are looking for.